Guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel. It's the W family back again with another video. Hey, how you guys doing? I hope you're all doing well because excuse me, I just finished eating, so we're doing fine, we're doing good. And yes, so if you have watched the video I posted yesterday, you already know what this video is all about. So this video is all about answering your questions. Yeah, so our first Q&A this pregnancy. If you're new to the channel, I'm a mom of two beautiful little girls and about to be a mom of three very soon. Yeah, so this is our first pregnancy Q&A for this pregnancy, and let's just go down to the video. Yeah, so yes, I'll be reading the questions, but I don't think I'm gonna read the names, and so I'm just gonna read the questions and then I'll answer it. Yeah, so I have a question here. Let me see. Hi Maggie, how is it going so far emotionally, as you were not ready and didn't plan, and mentally, physically, what's the baby's gender? Okay, this is like two questions. Yeah, I think it's two questions. What's the baby's gender, and how is it going so far emotionally, mentally, physically, since I wasn't ready? Yes, so as you all know, we were actually not ready for the third baby right now. Family planning is very important. You know, when you are having family, you need to have a family planning. So according to our family planning, we were not ready for baby number two right now. I wanted to work a little bit to raise some money before, you know, we can have a third baby. Yeah, but emotionally, I would say it's been up and down. Like, everything has been up and down. I've been sad some days. I don't even know why. Some days it's been just too much for me, you know, having two small kids already that I'm taking care of, and being pregnant, and this pregnancy is not easy on me either. You know, I feel like my first pregnancy was a lot of excitement because, you know, I wanted to be pregnant, I wanted to have a child, start a family and stuff. So it was just a lot of excitement and stuff. And second pregnancy, I also wanted to have a child by that time, and God showed us his mercy, his grace. So yeah, I wasn't feeling bad either. And the pregnancy was not, you know, hard. Sometimes I was feeling bad, but it was chill pregnancy. Okay, I would say it was a chill. Then this third one, already from I think from third month, I started feeling somehow, you know. But yes, so it's been up and down. I will not say that I'm super duper happy. It's not because of it, don't have anything to do with the baby though. The baby is welcome. We're excited to have another child, so that is not even the problem. But it's just, I don't know, I think maybe it's the hormones and stuff, you know. I'm not just feeling, you know, I'm just feeling type of way. So emotionally, I would say it's been up and down. Okay, up and down, I don't even know how to explain it, but up and down. And physically, I don't know, but I feel like, y'all know, I've been on a weight loss journey before I got pregnant, yeah, and I was so excited, I was so happy about my results and stuff like that. So now being pregnant and not be able to continue with the weight loss, and this baby, I did not even lose any damn kg with this baby, okay? With my two other pregnancies, I was losing weight, but this one is not happening, okay? It is not happening. And I'm just feeling like, girl, what did you do to yourself? Like, seriously, what did you do to yourself? You can already see how my face is. Like, seriously. I can remember my first and second pregnancy, my face was kind of looking like this, you know, with the pregnancy mask around 8 months. But this one, I don't know what happened. Like, this is too early, okay? This is too early for me to be looking like this. Just look at my nose. Oh my goodness, like seriously. And I feel like my stomach is very, very heavy, which is so annoying for me. Very, very heavy. And this past, I think 1 month, I've been feeling like I'm getting swallowed up, you know, my fingers, my feet. So it's time to remove this ring also. So physically, well, my body is not the way it used to be. So definitely because I have a baby inside of me. But yes, so but it's fine. It's okay. What can we say, you know? So yeah. Okay, so what is the next question? What's the baby's gender? Okay. The baby's gender. Oh my goodness. What can I say about the baby's gender? Guys, believe me, the way you're excited to know about this baby's gender, eh? So am I, okay? The whole family, we are all curious. Yeah? Very, very curious to know about this baby's gender. But yes, the gender reveal will come very soon, okay? Just wait for that video. We'll definitely do a gender reveal. It's not like, you know how we do it. We have to do a gender reveal, so wait for that video, okay? How is it like to have two kids and be pregnant at the same time? Well, it's hard. It is hard, okay? It's not easy to have two little babies here and be pregnant at the same time because the babies here need your attention, and maybe, you know, pregnancy have pregnancy hormones and stuff, you know, it's so much up and down, you know. And sometimes I just want to be on my own, you know, I don't want anybody to disturb me. But then the kids are there and they don't even understand, you know. I mean, they don't even understand that mommy needs a quiet time or mommy needs to be alone, you know. They don't understand that. For them is they need the attention. You have to give it to them, you know. So it's hard, actually. It's hard, but we can do it. Yeah, we can do it. Okay, next one. And how is the little ones are taking it? How does it feel knowing you are going to be a mother of three babies? Well, the little ones, I don't really know how they're taking it because they're touching my stomach, they're kissing it, they're hugging it, you know. But I don't really think they understand that much because when I was pregnant with baby Chloe, my second child, mama was doing the same, you know. She was touching my belly, she was kissing it, hugging it, and stuff like that. But then, after when we brought the girl home, it was a different story, okay? It was a different story. If you've watched those videos, you already know what I'm talking about. So, now they seem to be happy. See, my stomach is big. I don't know, but then when the baby comes, that is where we're gonna know if they're excited or if they're gonna be sad, they're gonna be jealous or whatsoever. But for now, they're looking happy, you know, they're looking happy, but I don't even think that they do understand that much, yeah. So, yes, what was the next question? Yeah, how does it feel knowing you are going to be a mother of three? Actually, This question, I don't know what to say because I got the same question when I was pregnant with my first child. Like, how does it feel to be a mom and stuff like that? I was just like, I don't even know what to say. Like, I don't know what to say. I don't feel like anything has changed, you know? I don't know. I just have some human beings here that I have to take care of, and they are under my responsibility. And I have to love them and, you know, make sure they are fine, they are good, and all of that. But apart from that, I don't even think something has changed. Like, being a mom of three is a lot of job, but I don't know. It feels normal. I'm me. Like, I mean, I don't know. It feels normal. I don't know. Excited to have three kids, but still, I don't know. So, yeah. Next question. What is the gender of the baby and how is it going so far? Emotionally, as you were not ready. Okay, I think I've already answered this, so I'm not gonna answer it. How do you do to look this gorgeous? God bless you and your wonderful family. Oh, thank you so much. I'm trying my best though. I'm just trying my best, you know. Even though it's not easy, I'm just trying my best, and it's not like I'm doing makeup or fixing my hair myself every single day, because even without pregnancy, I'm not the type that do makeup every day, you know. So I'm just trying my best, you know. Yeah. This one says, "So you look so beautiful." Oh, thank you so much. I appreciate it. Next question, how is this pregnancy going compared to the others? Yes, this pregnancy is totally different. Yeah, it's totally different from other pregnancies. First thing I'll say is my cravings. I don't know if I have a question about that. Let me see before I just start to answer it. No, I don't think I have it. Okay, yeah, I don't have it. So yeah, cravings. With the girls, I was craving a lot of sugar, you know, just eating some sweet things, and there was chill. I was kind of okay. I had a lot of energy to do things. I wasn't so tired like I am this pregnancy. And this pregnancy, I've not been craving sweets actually. I've been craving so much salty and sour, which indicates to it can be maybe a baby boy. My goodness, I'm so curious to know if it's true or not. But yes, so I've been craving lots of salty food and sour food. I even remember some days at work, you know, we used to have some sweets and stuff. I think it happens to me two times. I was eating some goodies, and yo, 5 minutes was too much, man. I was throwing up, I was vomiting. So that is how it's going for me. Like, you know, so to say is that there's a lot of difference. Yeah, there's a lot of difference in this pregnancy compared to other ones. Tired, craving another type of food, mood swinging here and there, you know, just different, yeah, very, very different. But yes, so we shall see. I hope I've answered your question well. Oh my goodness. Okay, next one. So beautiful. Please, where did you get your gown and heels from? Okay, yeah, thank you so much. I appreciate the dress. I got it from Boohoo, and the heels are also from Boohoo. Yeah, the heels, I've been having these heels for like 2 years or even more than 2 years, so I don't know if it's still there, but you can check on Boohoo, maybe you'll find it, or maybe find something similar. And the gown, I got it like maybe 6 months ago, so maybe you'll still find that. Yes. Next question. Did you plan for this baby, and what gender do you both want? Okay, let me answer this one first. Did you plan for this baby? Actually, no, we did not plan for this baby. What gender do you both want? Well, it's obvious, right? It's obvious that we want a boy. So, but that is saying a girl. I don't know if the man is serious or not. I don't know. He's been saying, I want another girl. I don't know. But me, definitely, I want a boy. And dreams, I believe in God. And I know God will just, you know, give you what you want, and will also give you, not every time that he will give you what you want, but he will give you what you need, you know. So yes, I want a boy this time around, and dad is talking about girls, so that is up to him. But me, I want a boy, 100% a teen boy. So yes, how are you coping as taking care of two kids, working and pregnant? Well, I'm not working anymore. I'm home now because I've been telling you guys, this pregnancy is not easy on me. I've been having some pains when I'm working and stuff, you know, my stomach is very heavy. And so when I'm working, the pain I'm having is just too much. I can't even walk normal. Even when I'm sitting down, standing up, same thing. I've been having some pains, some cramps. So I spoke with my midwife, and she was like, yeah, I had the same thing three times. Imagine. I thought, I said, this is first time for me, because with the girls, I did not experience these pains, you know. This is the first time I'm feeling all these pains. And she was like, yeah, I understand the, you know, sometimes our body reacts differently, you know, with different pregnancies. And she have three girls, and she have experienced the same pain three times, you know. So she said, I know how it feels. So she booked me an appointment with the doctor. And yeah, so I'm home. I'm not working anymore. I'm going to be home now until the baby comes. Yeah. So it's been a little bit easy now when I'm home to be able to take care of the girls and myself, you know. But when I was working, it was hard. It was really, really hard, you know, coming back from work, being pregnant, taking care of the kids. Maybe you have to cook something. I mean, that is very helpful, actually. It's very, very helpful. But sometimes I want to cook something, you know, that he cannot cook, you know. So it was just a lot, you know. But now when I'm home, things is a little bit easier. So yeah, I'm home. I'm not working. Okay. Next one. You look so beautiful. Oh, thank you so much. I appreciate. Thank you. Oh. Thank you, guys. You guys see, I'm looking beautiful, but me myself, when I'm looking at myself, looking at this face, I'm like, oh, just look at this nose. Okay, oh. Thank you. Are you going to do a gender review? Yes, of course, we're gonna do a gender review very soon. You guys gonna see that video, okay, very, very soon. Actually, we were supposed to do it earlier, but when I went for my first scan, she did not even check the baby's gender, which made me mad, because that is why I went there, you know. I mean, with my first pregnancy, we did the gender review the same day we got the gender, you know. So we knew about mama's gender the same day we got the gender from the hospital. And then baby Chloe's gender review was very, very late. That was around maybe 7 months, you know. So we got the gender, and we just keep it in the house here for many months, you know. You can actually get it already from 3 months, but this time around, when I went for the first scan at 3 months, she did not check it. So I was so mad she did not check it. But yes, So we just have to wait for the next scan to check the baby's gender. And yes, it's very soon. So you're gonna see that video very soon, okay? You're gonna see that very soon. Yes. Next one. Hello, Maggie. How many months are you? And is it a girl or a boy? Well, I'm in my late second trimester, so the baby is soon here, but still not this year. So the baby is due next year. I'm still gonna be pregnant the whole of this year. So it's next year we're expecting the baby, yeah? And this one, but you're so beautiful. Oh, thank you so much. I really appreciate. So, oh, I forgot to answer. Is it a boy or a girl? Actually, we don't know yet if it's a boy or a girl, but hoping it's a boy. And from my cravings, from my, I don't know, whatever, seems like it's a boy, but we can be wrong, you know? We can be wrong, but yes, hoping it's a boy. But gender review videos coming very soon, okay? Very, very soon. You guys are gonna see that. We're all excited. Oh my goodness. Let me eat my sambosa here. So this was all the questions actually. I feel like no ending this video, but I have to. The questions is finished. So yeah. Thank you everyone that took your time to actually write a question. I really appreciate, and I hope I've answered all your questions. If I missed any question, I'm sorry, but I don't think I missed any because it wasn't so much either. So yeah, thank you so much for watching, guys. I hope you all enjoy watching. If you're new to the channel, you're absolutely welcome, and please do not forget to subscribe and give this video a thumbs up. And if you're keeping coming, thank you so much for your love. Thank you so much for your support, okay? We really do appreciate you, and we love you all right? So thank you so much for watching. See you guys in our next video. Bye.